Welcome to the video, Get to Know 7 Excellence, Part 7. In this video, we'll be discussing how to create and assign sensors to modules, specifically for non-ISM sensors. ISM and 7 Excellence pH meters can quickly and accurately identify the type of sensor that is connected to it, eliminating the need for manual calibration or input of sensor parameters. 7 Excellence makes it simple with ISM sensors, whereas for non-ISM sensors, creating and assigning sensors to modules is necessary. So, let's dive in and learn how to do it. First, you'll need to navigate to the sensors menu and press the new button. From there, you'll input and save the sensor parameters, name, and serial number. And then press the Save button. Once you've done this, you can easily assign the sensor to the module by returning to the main screen. Select the desired module, and then choose the sensor from the list under its name. Results records and analysis list. Now that you've created and assigned your sensors, it's time to move on to the exciting part, viewing the results. To do this, simply click on the results menu. Here, you'll find all your results grouped in a list that can be sorted by number, date, type, sample, and result. When you click on a specific entry, you'll see measurement data, sample, settings, and resources. If you select measurement data, you'll see the final result alongside the temperature and limits. If you click on settings, you'll be able to view method ID, measurement type, and temperature capture. When you select sample, you'll see the sample ID. And under resources, you can find all the information you need regarding the equipment used. From here, you have the control to reprint or delete individual results. And it's even possible to delete all data at once. We hope you found it interesting and informative. Don't forget to check out our other videos on 7 Excellence series.